Welcome everybody to the Summer Art Challenge class virtual gallery. On view are the completed works of members in Ms. Vanessa's Summer 2020 class. We will be completing a tour of the gallery as well as learning a little bit about the inspiration of all the work that you're about to see. In this gallery, you will see reflective landscapes inspired by Georgia O'Keeffe's painting, Lake George, created in 1923. Members were given the challenge to create a landscape or cityscape reflected in a body of water using mixed media. Each one provides a unique commentary on the work of Georgia O'Keeffe. These paper cities and landscapes are inspired by the paintings of the Serb artist Vuk Vukovic. You will see these paper cities and paper landscapes sprinkled across the galleries. Each member chose their own city or location to replicate in paper form. Art by Chance pieces are inspired by the American painter Ellsworth Kelly and the idea that sometimes what you create happens by chance and not by plan. Members explored this theme by creating an abstract drawing, and upon finishing it, were given specific instruction on how to deconstruct their work and put it back together again to create something new. You will view their full results in the next two galleries. Members were inspired by Frida Kahlo's iconic self-portraits when creating portraits of either animals, characters, or people. These portraits also include special mementos or objects that have meaning to the subject. Each portrait was created by layering colored paper. Members learned about a traditional method of dyeing fabric called batik. This method dates back to ancient Egyptians and can be seen in many cultures in Africa, Japan, China, and Indonesia. Each member was able to pick their own subject matter, and using glue to outline their design, they filled it in with acrylic paint watered down to create a watercolor effect on their fabric.